Shamrock. Farewell to the young girls of Ireland all round. May their hearts be as merry as ever I could wish them, and as far away across the ocean I'm bound. Oh, my father is old and my mother quite feeble, and to leave their own country, it grieves their hearts sore. Oh, the tears down their cheeks in great drops are rolling, to think they must die upon a foreign shore. The sheep run unsheared and the land's gone to rushes. The handyman's gone and the winder of graves. Away across the ocean go journeymen, tailors and fiddlers that flaked out the old mountain rails. But I mind the days when all Ireland was flourishing, and when lots of her tradesmen did work for good pay. But the manufacturers have crossed the Atlantic, and there we must follow to America. So pack up your sea stores, consider no longer, for $10 a week isn't very bad pay. With no taxes or tithes to devour up your wages, when you're on the green